Search and rescue SAR personnel will conduct another sweep in the area near Kampung Pintu Padang, Perak, where an ultra-marathon runner is believed to have gone missing. Perak Police Chief Commissioner Datuk Razaruddin Hussein said SAR personnel would conduct another search in the area for Mohd Ashraf Hassan, also known as Acap.
Kalau ikutkan kita sebolehnya kita nak buat dalam 10 meter square, 10 kilometer maksudnya. Kita akan cuba seberapa yang kita mampu.
Jangka operasi berapa hari ini untuk?
Kita akan sampai petang. InsyaAllah. Sebenarnya pombo penyelamat pun telah pun mengambil inisiatif mencari semua tempat. Tapi kita cuba lagi sekali.
He said another search would be conducted of areas previously covered, including Sungai Geroh, adding that Mohd Ashraf's mobile phone signal was last traced at about 2.8 kilometers from the finishing line. Meanwhile, Mohd Ashraf's brother, Mohd Zahiruddin, said family members are still confident that the 29-year-old is still alive.
Kami yakin, ibu pun sama, kita sama-sama yakin yang Ashraf masih ada. Sebabnya kalau ikutkan unit yang digerakkan adalah unit terbaik daripada pasukan-pasukan petugas. Namanya unit drone, unit tali, unit canine. Tapi saya belum ada berjumpa kalau dia contoh kalau dah tak ada, kita boleh jumpa dengan unit canine. Tapi sampai hari ini kita tak jumpa lagi. Jadi kami family yakin ada di sini.
Mohd Ashraf went missing while participating in the ultra marathon on March 23rd. The SAR operation has entered its 22nd day.